Alright, let's fucking go. God damn, it's hot in here. I'm about to open my aircon in a hot minute. Oops. Yep, ASMR moving chairs. Okay. God damn it. Why did my internet had to die yesterday, man? I was so hyped too. Alright. God damn you internet. Alright. Oh yeah. I'm sorry. Anyways. There we go. Do my ritual here. Do my routine, you know. Okay. I guess that's good enough. So what's in here? Ooh, whoa, wow. Where the hell do I go? This is like a huge sand. This isn't sand though. Sands are supposed to be white clay or something. What the hell? What the hell is this?
Help me.
What's this?
Red Hood has come to eat us. To eat our dark soul.
Dark soul, that's the game. Should I kill you? Well, I am Guts, and Guts won't kill you, so I'll let you be. Wait. Should I wait? You know what? Let me see here. Let me see here. Okay. I'ma do this. Alright. Alright, let's chill. Hey! Sup, Kaletix? Wait, kill it? But he's so slow. What the fuck? This is like Death Stranding, but way slower. How are you, by the way? Oh! You didn't notice last stream. My internet went down, by the way. It's like the moment I came from this place, the internet disconnect, and apparently there's a maintenance that I didn't know. Yeah, it's so sad, man. I was about to do this too, so I just streamed for like 35 minutes. Alright, anyways, you know what? I'm gonna spare you, alright? Go do what you gotta do, bro. Go follow your dreams, alright? Yeah, you're definitely gonna get your dreams at that state. Should I? What? Alright, I'm gonna trust you. Fuck it. I'm sorry.
Eleanor, help me.
You just said the same dialogue. Well, oh my god, you fucking jebaited me, dude. Oh no, I'm a murderer, fuck. God damn it, I thought it's for a good cause. Wait. Wait, where do I go though? Ooh, well, this looks promising. What the hell is this? What? There's nothing here.
I've searched for thee, dark, stricken creature. I am Shira.
Are you gonna help me? Hello.
Descendant of
God. What the hell? Yo, 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 yo.
Once, I am the honor of the gods, the glory of fire, and the fear.
What the fuck
of
are
the
you,
dark.
Lady?
Thou shalt
lady,
burn
no.
Unpunished.
I'm gonna let you finish your dialogue, alright?
Thy profanity.
Uh huh. Yep. Just finish your dialogue. Okay, my turn. Yeah, this is my dialogue. Alright. I don't know who the fuck you are. And you're dead. Oh my god, that's illegal. Oh my god. No! Don't do that. That's illegal, alright? Oh my god. No. Whoa, whoa. What? No! You have more? You flipper. No. Okay, you hit me. That bitch! She waited! Oh my god! Fucking annoying! Why are you killing me? What the hell? Is it because I killed your... I killed the guy? Yeah. Yeah, that tastes good. Oh my god! Please! You're out of Estus, bruh. Time to die. Yeah, easy. Is she Filianor? Then? I think she's not because it says... Oh, Titanite Slab. Fuck yeah. Yeah, sure, man. It's because it's your fault, man. It's technically your fault. And god damn it, I fell for it. Oh man, I'm not gonna kill again. It's like that one scene. I forgot what that scene is. Where it's like about the guy who doesn't wanna kill anymore. I don't know what it is. It's probably like any other generic samurai film. Like the main character always says, I'm never gonna kill again, and then midway on the movie he's definitely gonna kill, you know. My god. Oh, I guess I'm going there, whatever that is. Oh, by the way, Oh my god. I was about to ask, how are you? But... what the hell is this? The old dude said, though, about Dark Souls and Red Hood. Who the fuck is using the Red Hood? God damn, this cutscene is slow. Hey, it's the same dude. Who's this? Kill it again? Hell nah, man. I'm not gonna fall for that. Still here. Who's this? Ah, the Red Hood guy. Your dark soul. Yeah, old dude said you eat Dark Souls. Hey! God damn, a badass! Lady's painting? Who? Gael? Huh? Hold on. No! Wait, you're the guy that helped me from the first DLC. Why are you doing this? Oh my god. God, thank you. Gael, no! I don't have friends anymore. You're like my only friend, man. Even though you're the shittiest salmon. Fuck, man. What happened to him? And why is he a boss? I'm trying to read his move first. Oh god, okay, that I definitely did not read that move. What? Gael. Why, Gael? You're like a friend to me. Wait, Gael! Slave Knight Gael. I remember the kid that said Uncle Gael and about the painting. So I guess it's about that. Oh man, that sucks. That fucking sucks, man. Loki? I feel hurt. Because even though he's the shittiest summon, he's still a help. Wait, over here? What? Nameless King? No, who's that? Whoa. God damn, my damage is so weak. Oh my god. Is he next to the Nameless King? Is he next to this boss? Nope. Hey, staggered! Oh my god, you recover fast! First of all, you're not this tough when I summoned you. What the fuck happened to you, bro? Oh god. Nameless King, can you at least... Oh, can you guide me? How to go to Nameless King? Or is it after this boss? After him. After Gael, I mean. Or did I miss something? Because the bosses I fight, as far as I remember, was Father Ariandel and Freed. The two demon dudes, which is like a one boss. And then Farlight, the Spear of the Church. I remember it because I changed my title just recently on the last VOD. Oh yeah, my souls! Oh, he's running! Look at him! Oh god. Okay, you always attack three times. Oops, okay, not that one. Not this time. The song is cool though. Woohoo! Whoa, what are you doing? Oh my god, he's fucking mad. Wow! Whoa! Fucking drink! Woo! Come on! Hey! Hey! Ah! One hit! I get shit on! I get shit on! And there's no help too. Can someone help me here? Or there's no summon sign. Yep, there's no summon sign. God damn it. There's no one to help me. God damn. Does this... I really don't need it though. Oh well. I was about to use the blossom. The green blossom one, but I'm already like, I have a stamina regen boost already. Yeah, I'm gonna do you this. Come to me, gamer. See what you got. Bam! Bow! Whoa! 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 Woo! Woo! Oh! I forgot to use my spell, as always. Come here. Oh god. Whoa! Okay. There's still another move there. So, I died like 4 times already. Alright. I do wanna have a death counter, but I'm streaming on PS4 and I don't have a capture card, so I can't really put it. I'll just try to count. Hold on. I'll use this. Go there. Oh wait, also, am I even like, is my level enough? Oh shit! Where is it? Detailed. Level 96. My weapon is already at max, but yet somehow still weak. Or is probably just tough. Why are you not tough, huh? When I summon you, bro? Why? I didn't do two-hand attack. Whoops. I like his attack though. Oh, I didn't press that. Please, give me a break. Thank you. Woohoo! Oh, awesome. What? Whoop. Whoop. And then whoop. Bam. Whoop. Whoop. Oh god. He's doing a full 360 move. Oh god, you're so mad. What happened to you? Damn, the song is cool. I'm dead. Wait, I'm still alive. Is he gonna jump? He is gonna jump. I'm dead. Now I'm dead. God damn it. god, it's raining over here. Hold on. Let me make sure my mic. There you go. There. I just adjusted my mic. So where do I go again? I forgot. Someone said about the Nameless King. So I researched it just now on how to go there. And something like, oh god, I forgot where. But I guess I'll just have to retrace my step when I'm here back then. Because apparently there's a secret area that I'm going to do. Oops, might as well use this. There you go. So I'll just run. Oh god, don't fall now. Oh yeah, it's those losers draining your health. Then I think, oh yeah, I remember now. It's supposed to be over here. Yep, yep. Must be over here. And then that's good enough. The passage to the secret area should be here. Which is damn. You wouldn't be able to notice too. Apparently you can go there. By doing this. This. Switch. And then instead of switching it, I'm gonna use this. There you go. And it says it should make me. There you go. There. So I missed this. Okay, let me see the cutscene. Look at him. Isn't that like the figure for the dragon transformation in Dark Souls 1? What's gonna happen here? Is someone gonna get me? Huh? I just fell asleep. Okay. Looks cool though. It's taking too long to load though. Ooh, what the hell? It's so bright in here. It's goddamn daylight. Oh, item, let's go. So, I should have guessed. Should have known. Alright. Oh! No! Oh, you're familiar. Wait, there's more? Nope, you missed. Good. God. The autist, he doesn't look that ugly. Whoa. Archdragon Peak, huh? So I'm guessing this is the part where it's full of dragons. Because there's a dragon in the name. And someone is trying to kill me. What? Who's doing that? Oh, it's you guys. Okay. Oh god. Are you done? Oh, oh, what the hell? Oh my god. You're all annoying. Oh, look, you've started the next guy, though. Oops. Oh, okay, that's good. It's a common drop, nice. There's like another one here. Nope. Yeah, no. Is this part of the DLC? I have no clue. Is this part of the DLC or just like a secret place? Because apparently you can't get... It's obvious you can't go here. Unlike... as a normal path. So yeah. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have... God damn it, now they're here. Ah, never mind. They didn't follow anyway. That's good. Oh! Let's not forget about that. Alright, so what's in here, huh? Gonna show me something? Look at this. Look at this guy. He thinks he's so slick. You think you're slick, kid? Well, check this out. Oh, okay. Ouch, by the way. Then I'm gonna drop kick on you, bro. Drop kick, easy. Where's the other guy? Okay. So I guess he just died. Oh, easy for me. Ah, I see. So it went from this way. Okay. Alright, then I'm going to swap in this. I just opened it for no reason. Why not? Lightning clutch ring. Oh, 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 who's that? It wasn't also shown. Like, how the hell did I get here? It's like I just did the gesture and then I woke up here. Oh, wow. It's like anyone can go here then. Once they just know the gesture, you know? Oh my god. Wait, what? You're a boss? Jesus Christ. Plunging attack. Plunging attack? How the fuck do I do that? Let me see here. No! Oh god, run. Skip rolling, skip rolling. Okay. Nice. Nice. Whoa, dude! Fail. Uh-oh, our dog. Nice dog. Oh wait, I haven't got that item. Might as well try and get it. go. Then I'm gonna get this, go there. Ancient Dragon Great Shield. Oh, damn it. Shut up, doggy. Alright, you know what? Let me see first. I hope the Ojo doesn't hear the dog. Oh my god. I guess I'll just have to mute for a while. Because of the noisy dog.
ash for the heat. Very then hate.
So noisy here.
Ashen one.
So if someone is there, I muted my mic because it's noisy here. So if I muted it again, it's because it's noisy again. Hold on, let me see.
Very well,
I forgot the max level that I need. 58k, so that's like 11k. Yep, thank you, lady. What do I do? 11k, I assume this is 10k. Let's go. See? Alright. Now 10k, 8k, 5k, 4k, 2k. Is it? Did I guess it right? Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. I'm a god gamer. Oops, oops, oops. There we go. Thank you. I might as well put, I don't know, this one, I guess. Alright, have to go back to this thing, whatever that is. Oh, you know what, I'm gonna check my mic, if it's low or high. Oh, sup dude? Sup Almirez? The first part of the stream, I fought Slave Knight Gael. It broke my gamer heart because... Hold on. I just drank water. It broke my heart because... Isn't he the guy that you always summon? Oh no, don't say nice, because I haven't defeated him, you know? Someone told me about this place. It's like I missed a place. And then here it is. Apparently there's a boss here. And... Wait, do you know about this area? I'm going to ask if this is part of the DLC or just the main story, you know? I do plan to do Gael later. I just wanna see what's in here. And what the hell? I just heard the summon. Good one, snake guy. So, and also, I think I'm going to mute my mic for a few times because it's quite noisy here. If the noise became so loud, I'm gonna mute it until it became chill again. No. You don't do that, ugly people. Yep. I based it on grass from Berserk. Like the great sword and even the thing. I think the only one that doesn't resemble guts is this. The ragged mask. Also, I did not put it in dark mode, you know? I don't know why his color is dark, even though I put it at like the regular color skin. Oh god, I dodged at the wrong time. Alright, here comes the ugly guy again. Awesome! Shut the fuck up, bro.
What the fuck? What? Oh my god. God damn this kid. Look. Come here. Fuck you. Nope. Just die. Yeah, foil. Oh, are you pro at the game? Or are you just, you know, watching casually? Because I have no clue what this place is. If it's part of the DLC or... Oh! There's a ladder, what? I don't know if this is part of the DLC or the main story. And I'm trying to guess. There's no secret there, okay? So I can go there and I could go up. I'll go here first, I guess. Oh no, there's a long way there, there's a stretch. I might as well go here first. Alright. What the heck? Do you see that? There's like, look, can you see that? The thing that's there's a floating souls over there. Ah, you finished it. Nice. So can you tell me if this is part of the DLC? Or is this part of the main story? Is this a secret? Nope, not a secret. Hold on, I can't see anything. Alright, let us all go here then. And also, I fought Gael earlier and he's tough. That's annoying. Considering he's like the worst NPC to summon. He died so quick and apparently now he's tough when he's a boss. Great. Thank you, Dark Souls. You made this the ally NPC tougher when they became a bad guy. Oh god. Side story. So what does that mean? Side story as a DLC or side story as a main story? As in like in terms of literal terms. Oh, it's the DLC. Alright. Okay, so this is just part of the main game then. Alright, this is definitely a trap. Hope not. Okay. First time. That's like first time I ever opened a chest that isn't a trap for like 5 streams ago. Okay. Are you a bad guy? Yep, you're a bat. Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh god, dude. Here's the best boss in the game. Hmm, is it? Alright. I'm gonna try to clear this place first then. What the hell was that? Okay, I'm gonna ignore you. Bye. Oh, also, I forgot. God damn it, I always forget my routine. So, oh! Damn, relax. I go here, I go straight here, the guy's there, yep, nobody cares, I dodged it smoothly, yeah, just keep running, ignore the haters, let's go, I went there, and this bitch betrayed me, where's my souls, what, oh, it's over here. There's two of you. You're not worth it, alright? Yeah, sure. What? Uh-oh. Oh no, here comes the noise again. I'm go mute for a while. I'm gonna try to chat.
Thank you.
That was easy. But of course, this is Dark Souls 3. It always have second phase. So who is this? Hey, look, that's me. Got from the movie Berserk. Okay, what happens now? It's always like this, like they merge. Whenever there's two enemies at once, they merge. So who's this? He looks cool though. Okay, Nameless King. Okay, you wanna walk? Let's walk. Okay, I'm dealing good damage. Whoa. Okay. Bah! No! No! Whoa, what are you doing? Ah! Almost. God damn it! That doesn't count. Okay, that doesn't count. That was just, you know, testing the waters. All right. But this, the good thing I like about that is that I deal a good amount of damage. Uh oh. Here comes the noise again. Wait a minute. Why is there no summon sign anymore? Wait, can you hear the noise? Is it annoying? Or is it fine? Because if it's annoying, then I'ma adjust the microphone. Can I not summon someone here? Because I saw someone here. Here, there should be a summon sign here. Oh wait. Oh god. Relax. Relax! Oh yeah, my routine. I'm gonna get this. Then I'm gonna go that. I'm gonna go do this. Then I'm gonna go do that. That. Oh yeah, thanks for the compliment, brother. Maybe you put a password. What? Oh, I'm gonna get this first. I'm gonna level up since I'm level 99. I might also make it level 100, and then I'm gonna fight him again. What do you mean by put a password or something? Yeah, I hope the... Can you hear the dog?
Ashen for me.
Is it annoying or is
very
it fine?
Well, then touch Hignor.
Oops, don't do that. Oops, oops, nope.
Ashen one.
You know what? Before I do that, I might as well use all of this. I'm gonna use all of it. Password for summon? What? There's a password for summon? I don't know that. Oh my god, the dog. It's so annoying. Alright, hold on. I don't know that. But before I rang the bell, there's like a summon sign over there. But there's no... But the summon sign is gone now. Oops. So I need 63k. Yep. Oh wait, this is definitely not enough anymore. Because this is... That's 10k and... Let's say 8k. Ah, this is 80k then. It's 80k work. Alright. So hold on. Also, is there any other way for me to use this at once instead of one by one? Because this sucks. Oh my god, the dog. Shut up. Nobody cares, bro. Check the setting. What do you mean? Let me see first. Hold on, by the way, hold on.
Ashen one, may the flames guide thee.